own, and I know just the trick. But I'll need everyone's help. Here we go.
Opening ceremony, I have walked my way towards Liberty Square. It's a really nice town they built here at Magic Kingdom.
Me and Curtis always stare
at over here in this lake, they always find alligators. Let's see if I can find one. But I know there should be signs saying that they found alligators around this site. I don't see any. There's a sign. Danger, alligators, snake in area. Oh no, more alligators and snakes in area. Look at this beautiful view of Thunder Mountain. Look, it's a really beautiful day out. I think it's supposed to be high 90s, but right now, it gets a nice breeze. What you doing, little buddy? Just enjoying the old Disney World park. There's a drop.
Oh yeah?
About to ride the Splash Mountain. It's a 15 minute wait, but I figured it's 15 minutes to walk to the ride, so. Line.
amazing where the ghost had fun.
But yeah, it is really hot, so it's got really hot all of a sudden. It was pretty nice earlier, but now the sun is beaming. We have tombs on the side of the mansion. They have some pretty interesting names.
Playful spooks have interrupted our tour. Please remain seated in your doom.
By ringing the bell.
First day completed. It ended as a rainy night, but still had a fun time in Magic Kingdom. Day two will continue. Thank you for watching. I'm Jordan Bear Down. I'll see you guys tomorrow.